Hello everyone, Scott Barraclough here, e-mobility product manager for Mack Trucks, and today we're going to talk about our new medium-duty electric. So with the MD Electric, one of the first things you'll notice is the Bulldog on the hood. Bulldog for the electric products at Mack are now all copper colored, so we have the copper colored Bulldog, and the copper theme is kind of carried out around the vehicle on a number of different trim items. For instance, on the grill lettering here, we've gone with the copper as well as some decals around the side. Under the hood here, you'll have a battery, one of the battery pods, and you also have an air conditioning compressor, a power steering pump, some other auxiliary components under the hood where the diesel motor used to live. And if you want to walk around to the side with me, we'll start looking at some of the other components. In this unit here, under the driver's door, behind the steps, you have your DC to DC converter. That takes the 400 volt power coming from the traction batteries, drops it down to 12 or 24 volts to run the auxiliary components on the vehicle. Also living in here is your onboard charger. Your charger, you can charge at either AC or DC. It's a CCS1 combo connector. If you're familiar with any of the other electric vehicles on the road, this is the North American standard for charging. So you can charge it AC via the top portion here, or DC via the two large pins on the bottom. We can charge it up to 19.2 kilowatt hour rate with the AC and up to 80 kilowatt rate for the DC, for the fast charge. Behind the charger, we have our cooling module. Inside there, we have a heat exchanger along with two multi-speed fans, and those cool your motor, your power distribution module, what your motor drives. What we have here is the second battery pack. This configuration of the vehicle has our smaller battery pack on there. It's going to be 150 kilowatt hour capacity. That'll give you about 140 miles of range or so. We will also be offering a larger battery pack that will actually have a third pack there. That will get you up to 240 kilowatt hours and about 230 miles of range, up to 230 miles of range. Behind the battery pack, we have our two electric motor drives. These take the power from the batteries and distribute it to the motor itself. It also is an inverter inside, so it converts the DC power coming from the batteries over to AC to drive the motor. Behind the motor drives is the motor itself. If you were expecting very good performance out of this truck, it has 185 horsepower continuous, but up to 260 horsepower peak, and up to 1,850 foot-pounds of torque peak as well. So it'll be a very good performing vehicle. We're really excited about that. Behind that, you have a standard axle, Meritor. In this case, it would be a 17,000 pound axle. You can also get it with a 21,000 pound for the Class 7. You know, it comes in both Class 6 and Class 7. Let's go around here to the other side. Over here in this enclosure, we have your electric air compressor, because again, being an electric vehicle, you no longer have a diesel motor that you can draw power from, so all of your auxiliary on the vehicle have to be electrified. So inside of here, you have an electric air compressor, providing air pressure for the braking system and the air suspension on the truck. Have your air tanks here in front of it. This is your condenser for the air conditioning system on the cabin. So that, and then in front of that, we have a battery box where you have two 12-volt batteries, which will operate your 12 and 24-volt electrical systems on the vehicle. Most of your auxiliaries, like your air compressor, the air conditioning compressor, power steering pump, are running on 24 volts, and then of course all your lighting, cab electrics are all on 12 volts, just as they are on the diesel. So if you need to add cameras or any other systems to the truck, lighting, that's a very straightforward process because it is 12 volts, just like you're used to on your diesel vehicles. So with that, that is the quick walk around tour of the Mack medium duty electric. Thank you very much for your time today.